I've personally had sex with 8 people and I've never not used a condom.
And personally, I'd say 6 people and all times I've used a condom.
I've had 6 sexual partners and every single one of them I have used a condom.
3 is my sexual experience and I used a condom with all of them.
Sexual partners somewhere around in the 30s or 40s. Condom usage is probably at 60-70%.
I've had at least 60 partners. I'm gonna say less. I'm gonna say 25% of the time.
I've used a condom probably 95% of the time.
I use a condom 100%.
Probably like 67-70% of the time.
Walk of shame is after you hook up with them and you have to walk home and then clothes you're wearing the next night.
The walk of shame is where you have the same clothes that you wore the night before, you have your heels on, you're walking to your friend's house at like 8 o'clock in the morning, and you're kind of like, wow, I'm really hungover. I don't necessarily regret what happened last night, but I hope I get there soon.
You know, I'd say that what you said is definitely correct, but definitely refers more to girls than it does for guys.
Walk of shame, it was the beezy. Gets up in the morning, after you get done, you know.
Some to the cliffs, you know. See how
and she walks home. She tries to get up early enough to where she can walk back home without anybody seeing her in his clothes, because she'd know, that everybody would know that she got fucked by him.
The walk of shame is, the walk of shame?
Yeah.
The walk of shame is when you're talking to some chick and you end up doing whatever, you bang her or whatever. And you're in the middle of some party and it's like midnight and the party's not over and you just walk away.
It's when you walk from your dorm room to another dorm room because you hooked up with someone else the night before and you're really ashamed about it. But still, you hooked up with them, they're real ugly. What can you do, you know?
The walk of shame is what actually after you've been denied sex or something and you have to go home the next day knowing that you didn't get any.
Pretty much, the walk of shame is when you fucking hook up with somebody and you end up at their place, then you wake up in the morning, you're like, shit, I gotta get to my place, but I don't have any fucking clothes. So you walk from their place to your place in the clothes you were in the night before.
I picture a girl waking up the next morning, the guy's still acting like he's sleeping, doesn't want anything to do with her, and the girl's like, oh shit, what do I do? So she fucking puts on, she steals the guy's boxers or steals the guy's basketball shorts, comes out of the fucking room with her hair all messy, walks like 2 miles to her fucking dorm or house.
Walk of shame. That is a beezy or a girl walks back wearing some guy's clothes, maybe some sweatpants.
Know what she's wearing.
And she walks back probably 9, 10 in the morning because she woke up drunk. She does the walk of shame. She walks back in his clothes, goes to sleep back in her bed, and she finds herself shame.
Are you talking about the walk of shame?
Sexual education is a very important part of, like, everyday life, because you really can't be foolish about things with everything that's out there right now.
You have to learn from your own experiences, you know? Like, you take this class, you'll learn some information, you'll learn some shit, and you still fuck up, but you've learned from it.
It's hands-on experience.
Even though you know the information, you know it's in the back of your head, you know? But you learn from your own experience.
Rob, come join us.
Give this guy Robert a freaking A.
Kids, wear a condom.
Just be careful when you go to TJ, because you will do something you regret. Live it up. It's college. I mean, shit happens.
from everybody to the wild, wild west. A state that's untouchable like Elliot Ness. The track hits your eardrum like a slug to your chest. Back a vest for your Jimmy in the city of sex. We in that sunshine state where the bomb ass him be. The state where you never find a dance floor empty and pimp speed. On a mission for them greens. Lean, mean, money making machines serving fiends. I've been in the game for 10 years making rap tunes. Ever since honeys was wearing Sassoon, now it's 95 and they clock me and watch me diamond shining, looking like a Rob Liberace. It's all good, from Diego to the Bay. Your city is the bomb if your city making pay. Throw up a finger if you feel the same way. Straight putting it down for California, yeah.